If you plan on heading to a few FGCU basketball games this year, you might notice some new menu options at the concession stands, like alcoholic beverages.
NBC2's Sean Berry was on campus today to find out why the athletic department is making the move.
The next time you come out to support your favorite FGCU team, you might notice that instead of things like chips and a pop, you might be able to get something a little bit stronger, like beer and wine. Why? Well, because it's quite simple. If it makes dollars, it makes sense.
Wings up. More like bottoms up.
We're trying to get fans to come back to our games after the pandemic.
This week, the FGCU Athletic Department announced that it would begin the sale of beer and wine at athletic events on campus starting this month.
When people come to games, for the most part, they're coming for entertainment, and it's to have a casual night out.
It's a move Athletic Director Ken Cavanaugh says will begin to help the school recover from the financial hit it took during the pandemic.
Both in terms of another marketing opportunity to get people to come to the games, and as well as just a small chance to create some revenue. And yeah, we expect it to be a plus.
And fans, they're already considering it a plus before the first pint has even been poured.
I think I kind of like it. You know, it kind of gives you the atmosphere of going to like a pro game almost.
But dirty birds, beware. IDs will be checked, and each fan is limited to just two drinks of their favorite pint, red or white, per game.
You know, they'll have to show their ID and they'll get a wristband. And that's pretty much, again, the types of stuff we learned from some of our peers.
As far as when the school plans on rolling out this new beer and wine option, that could happen as early as Sunday's women's soccer match between FGCU and Florida. On the campus of FGCU, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.